The cloud of darkness. We are in Eden's Promise Umbra. I'll be doing this as Samurai, and as stated in the other videos, I haven't done these for a very long time, so this would be a good look at how it might be if this is your first time in here. You decided that you were going to just go in raw without looking at any guides or anything else. So let's see how we do. We get hit by stuff. Okay, so she's doing that. Oh shit. Stuff is happening. It's based on your square being lit? Well, that killed me. Okay, so you gotta be in the middle, but not in any of those areas when that part comes up. Good to know. And you have to break that strap. That doesn't look ominous at all. Alright, let's get back into this. Starting over. Okay, that looks like it's based on which hand is lit up. That's just gonna hit everybody. Oh, this shit again. Paper charged clouds. Okay, so there's a cloud there and a cloud there. I gotta kill these ones. Okay. I did that. Okay, so we gotta run out. back in. Oh, that was bad. Should have been watching her instead of my buttons. But I was right about that. There's that big, huge fireball on her hand. I don't get what's up with the squares though. Alright, so this one. So now it's kind of resetting back. So I gotta break the chain. Yep. So now it's gonna all start over again. Oh shit, it's this part. Whew. Putting in work today. We're probably safer in the middle here. Oh, what? Man, right after a fucking limit break, too. Let's get back up one last time here. Oh, we got up right in time. And that is Eden's Promise Umbra.